Nope, still not flat enough.
Has anybody thought up a question for today's Hoob News yet?
No, Ivor. I'm trying to decide what sort of flour I should make.
I can never think of a question when I'm hungry. I don't understand it. These cheese sandwiches just won't go flat.
Try hammering them harder instead of faster.
Good idea. Oh, no! Oh, look, my Hoobie sandwich hammer is broken. What am I going to do? We can't eat lumpy sandwiches.
Don't worry, Groove. I will stick it together with some Hoobo Fix.
Oh, thanks, Ivor, but do you know, I'm so hungry, Tula. The Hoobo Fix will take all day to dry. I don't think I can wait for my Hoobie sandwich hammer to be mended. I need a Hoobie sandwich hammer now.
How about trying to borrow one?
Borrow one?
Yes. Peeps sometimes borrow things when they need them.
Then that's what I'll do. I'll borrow a Hoobie sandwich hammer. Ha! Hoop hoop hooray! Oh, Tula, you're brilliant.
There we are. The Hoobo Fix will be dry by the time we finish Hoob News, and then you can use your Hoobie sandwich hammer again.
Well, thanks, Ivor, but I've decided to borrow a Hoobie sandwich hammer. A Hoob can't wait all day for his sandwiches.
Really? What's borrowing?
Well, borrowing is when you explain, Tula.
Ah, well, when you borrow something,
What do you do when you borrow something? Hubba, 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 hubba. Here's Hubba Hubba. Looks like you've hit on the question, Groove.
What do you do when you borrow something? What a hooble-dooble-dooper question for today's Hoob News. Hoobs everywhere need to know the answer to that.
Yeah, particularly this hungry Hoob. I need to borrow a Hoobie sandwich hammer and fast.
So where do we start, Hubba Hubba?
Yeah. Well, I'll email Roma so she can work on a report about borrowing. And while we're waiting, why don't you listen to this story I just found on Hoobnet?